Next up, 14-year-old Kaiya Ruiter, last year's Canadian Junior Women's Champion out of Alberta, Northwest Territories, Nunavut, out of the Glencoe Skating Club, coached by Scott Davis, Jeff Langdon, and choreographed by David Wilson. Skating the short program here, a challenge to opportunity. Just something so special. 14-year-old Kaiya Ruiter of the Glencoe Skating Club. Kaiya brings light into sometimes dark arenas. It's always bright when she's on the ice. Soulful in her youth, Kaiya is a charm both on and off the ice. Such a positive impact of those around her. Such a delight to watch as a skater, an athlete, an entertainer. Beautiful triple flip up into the triple toe loop. She's patient, beautiful posture, that's improved. Her ice coverage has also improved, the double axel. But it was the detail and the patience with every piece of choreography that she took her time to pay particular attention to the detail. This program was choreographed by Jeff Langdon. Beautiful choice of music, beautiful choreography, beautifully delivered. There will be ups and there will be downs, as with every skater's career. But for the moment, Kaiya brings light to our sport, and she's a delight to watch. No question. Well, just 14 years old in the senior category, junior champion last year, the year before that, I think novice champion, so it's moved up very quickly. And so 14 years old and a very bright future starting at the age of 4. Grade 9 student. Great job the coaches are doing in Calgary. a wonderful family as well, as we've seen them at competitions. And, you know, yes, skating's important, and yes, the success is important, but a real down-to-earth, feet-on-the-ground family, charming indeed to get to know. And I love following Kaiya through the Junior Grand Prix. I always enjoy doing interviews with her. She makes you smile, as she does with everyone else. Well, we should see a pretty good score out of this. No major errors, just a beautiful program technically, but also, more importantly, from a program component perspective and the quality of the spins. Level four change combination spin, three steps, three in the steps, three in the layback, and two in the flying camel. So certainly some room for more points to be gained and features on those spins. Nevertheless, should see a pretty good score. I wonder if Kaiya enjoys skating as much as it looks like she enjoys it, you know, because it's nerve-wracking competing. And I think for any of the skaters, you know, what's their pure joy in that, generally speaking, is executing what they train to do. Here's the short program scores for Kaiya. A 62.91, and that moves Kaiya currently into first place. Here's a look at the leaderboard so far.